A recent government report revealed that about 11,000 people were displaced in Yemen during the first 7 months of this year. The executive unit for the management of displaced persons camps said that its displacement tracking matrix monitored the displacement of 2,120 families. The report indicated that displacement cases recorded 1,408 individuals, including 205 families displaced from the first time.